You start thinking of all the artists you get, all the carnage you left. Is this the kind of karma you get for turning your fucking back on busy Canava and Swift? A Freudian slip, subconsciously I honestly wish I ain't feel so much guilt, and y'all didn't harbor resentment. But it's hard to pretend it, y'all ain't got none. I just wish I had words, but I guess they're just enough for this. To my partners, I can't say how sorry I am. This is not how I planned for our story to end. I love all of you, man, but I just can't be that guy everybody depends on for entire careers, cause that's not even fair. I will always be here, but that spark isn't there. And I don't know how to recapture that time in the air. I've tried hearkening back to what I'm fighting for air. I'm barely charting myself, feels like I'm on the descent. But it was not my intent to treat y'all like a stepping stone. Though I ain't left no one behind, but we've been down every road, done all we possibly can. I know we kept our hopes up, but the longer we spin living this lie that we live, the less is left for closure. So let's let this go. It's not goodbye to our friendship, but D12 is over. It's over.